Nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better. Nothing feels better.
Hey guys, welcome to my first video on my YouTube channel. I'm going to start doing vlogs. I'm just going to vlog every day. I'm going to try to at least. And I hope y'all enjoy it. So if you want, you can subscribe. You can hit the like button, whatever you want to do. It's probably going to be a little bit boring the first couple videos until I get the hang of it. But it's still fun to do. It's a way to save memories and everything. So I'm just going to hop right into the video. Today I'm just going to get ready and get something to eat, take care of my animals. And I have an eye doctor's appointment at 4, which I'll take y'all with me. But I hope y'all enjoy. Okay, so right now I'm just straightening my hair and like getting ready. That was a lot. I put this oil on the ends of my hair.
If I had it my way, you would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful.
So my hair's all straight now, and I'm just gonna throw some makeup on. I don't really wear a lot, especially if I'm just going to like one place, but I'm gonna throw some concealer and mascara on, and then I'll probably get something to eat and pick out an outfit. Makeup's done. All I did was throw on some mascara, and gonna pick an outfit out. I don't know. Let's see. I'm gonna see how warm it is outside. Because I was gonna wear jeans, but if it's warm enough to wear shorts, I might wear shorts. Well, my door was almost closed. Nah, it's not warm enough for shorts. So, can go pick out an outfit. Here's my outfit. Peep the messy room. Room's a little bit messy, I gotta clean it. Peep my cat. By the cat. Watch this. Tank, gotta go outside. Just me and my dog. He's taking a piss. Ooh. Didn't mean to record all that. It's pretty nice out. I mean, it's got a bit of a chill to it. Tank, come here. It's my dog. But yeah, I'm just gonna grab something to eat. I gotta get gas. Oh, so, all right. Well, I'm about to be off. Gotta go get some gas. Let's see. Let's see these two. I'm hoping they have the the frame I want in my glasses. Because I haven't had glasses since sometime last year, I think. And it's because my dog chewed them up.
Never did it just do that.
Well, now I got gasoline all over my freaking shoe. Oh, don't do that. I don't want to see her. I really can't believe that. Like, I just got gas all over down my shoe. Well, oh my god, this door. I'm gonna go see my dad at work. There's his Jeep. Heard you. Say hi to the vlog.
Did you make your appointment?
Yeah, it's at 4:15.
Oh, so you rescheduled. Can you slip in?
Yeah.
Woke up 6:30. Woke up 7:30. I'll get an appointment at 10.
Cool. Yeah, and then I fell back asleep.
Get your vlog over here. Let me give you some.
She slept through her appointment.
You gotta graduate school, kid. Go to school. You're smart. We know you are.
Yeah, I gotta go to my appointment.
Did you put your dumb dog away?
Yes, I did, and I put two clips on it.
He's getting out of his cage.
I don't know how.
Somehow he got out of the house.
He gets out his cage, and then he gets out of the house.
No windows open, no doors open. I don't know how he did it.
It's impressive.
Yeah, the cover's even on the basement door.
And it's locked.
Windows open somewhere.
I woke up the other morning, and went out to let Roxy out, and here comes Tank around the building, soaking wet. He was out all night in the storm. Don't ask me how he got out.
Unless when you put him out, you only let one dog back in.
No, she don't ever let him out, so.
That's a lie. I just let him out before I came here.
Did you let him out this morning at 6:30?
No, I was asleep.
Did you let him out before you went to bed last night?
Yes.
You did?
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
I let him out my window.
That's how he's getting out right there.
Joe, I think we're going to need cameras for this.
I closed my window.
I'm going to buy four cameras.
Problem solved.
I got one camera, but I think I need more.
You know you should get the talking one.
Oh, this wind is crazy. Oh my gosh. All right. Well, I am now. Oh. I am now about to head over to my eye doctor appointment. Oof, this freaking wind. Did I bring my $2? I did. I might get a sweet tea. I'm not sure yet, but I want a time lapse, but I don't think I don't think my phone will stay. I don't want a time lapse me driving. I don't know, we'll test it out. So the next clip is either gonna be a time lapse or me in Walmart.
I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, best part.
Is this sunrise? Brown eyes, yes. You're the one that I desire.
I'm in Walmart. Why is that girl staring at me? So I literally went to the doctor's a day early. I guess my appointment's tomorrow. Oops. So it's actually hotter than I expected it to be. I'm literally sweating. I thought it was chilly when I walked outside earlier. I should have put shorts on. It's freaking hot. Yeah, but I guess my appointment's tomorrow. Could have sworn it was today because they called me and said it was on the 30th. I just hope that it's at 4:15 and not 11, because I won't know to leave school or not if it is at 11. But I guess I can go to McDonald's, get some food. Oh, my Bluetooth keeps turning on. How am I connected? It says I'm recording and I'm connected. Can I have a large unsweet tea with lemon?
Large unsweet with lemon, anything else?
How much are your cookies?
How much is what, I'm sorry?
The cookies.
You can get two for a dollar.
Can I have two for a dollar?
Is that all for you?
Yes, that is.
Okay, it's going to be 2:14 at the first one, please.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I gotta find my money. I need like a little thingy for my car where I can put my phone. You're welcome. You can keep the change. You too. Give me some cookies. I used to work here. Anyways, I used to work here and I freaking hated it. Don't ever work at McDonald's. You gonna hate it. Now I don't know what I'm gonna do today. Like, I was gonna hang out with my friend, but she's busy. I might go see my other friend. I don't know yet. I might go see my boyfriend. I still don't know yet. I'll figure it out. Never is that car parked on the sidewalk like that. There's like, what the heck? Oh my God. Oh, I pulled up really far. Thank you. And yes, before y'all say something, I drank unsweet tea. I feel that it's healthier. I've always drank unsweet tea though. I've been drinking unsweet tea since I was like little. I might wait till I get him to eat this. Yeah. And he's putting in the microwave. I was so happy about that cookie too. It's freaking hot. If one of my friends see this, y'all really did me dirty today, not hanging out with me. Now I gotta go home and figure out what I wanna do. So, why do I keep doing that? After every video I end, I go, like, stop, you are not cute, stop. What the heck? Matt Duncan. I thought my friend G would be here, but she's not. And now this lady's looking at me like I'm a crackhead because I'm talking into my phone. Boo. I need to get home. Amen. Say what's up to the vlog. Hold on. Hold on. You got it all tangled up. Hold on. Jeez. Hold on. Say what's up to the vlog. Hey, sit. Sit. Tank, sit. Stop. I might give you a piece if you stop. Shake. No. Shake. Give me your paw. Good boy. What you doing back there? What are you doing? Oh my god, Tank, you already got that. That's this freaking stuffed animal that he carries around and he destroyed it. And it's all over the freaking dining room. Look at him. Dude, that's a pillow. Stop. Oh my god. Stop. Now, if I grab it and you pull me off this table. Oh, look who has a bear. Ready? Catch it. Good boy. That's my doggo. About to go heat this cookie up, no cap. Because they gave me a hard-ass cookie. Pop that. Pop that hoe in the microwave for 15 seconds. Maybe I should only put it in for 10. Nah. Yeah. Oh, it's sizzling. It's sizzling. It smells a little bit burnt. How do I leave my light on? I'm about to put my show on and do some homework because I might not graduate. I'm hoping I graduate, but I don't know how to wake up in the morning and go to school. And then by the time I wake up, I only have like one block left to school. If y'all got any advice on waking up for school, let me know. Because no matter what time I go to sleep, I still sleep until 12 o'clock. It makes no sense to me at all. But I'm gonna eat this cookie real quick. Hey vlog. So I'm about to leave again because my friend asked me to come hang out with her because she's sitting at the basketball court by herself while her boyfriend plays basketball. So y'all about to meet my friend Gianna. Say hi to my vlog.
What's pimping?
Oh my god, wait. Shrimp pimp.
What up, pimp?
Oh, we know it was sushi pimp.
Sushi pimp?
Sushi pimp?
Sushi pimp.
I'm gonna have to insert that clip right now.
Sushi pimp.
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 Took a fat ass bath, dog.
Look at the faggots.
The Fergalicious definition make them boys go crazy. They want me to,
I don't know,
me, call me to me, call me Stacy. I'm the F to the E, R, G the I the E, and can no other lady put it down like me. I'm Fergalicious. All that shit is fictitious. I blow kisses.
Next song? Wait. What is that song called? Pause. What is it called? It's a song that I know. Yeah.
Yep, that one.
Oh, what the fuck? I know the whole rap. I don't know. Still don't know. What the heck? I'm back home. About to finish up some schoolwork and go to bed. So that was all for today's video. See y'all tomorrow. It makes me feel so nice.